So you're not mad at me for tricking you into coming here?
An emergency clerical.
It worked, didn't it?
I don't know. Do you feel uplifted?
Not yet.
Where did you get all this energy, Mrs. Buchanan?
I'm still on my honeymoon.
I want to give you a real honeymoon. The kind that you deserve.
This is all I need. All I want. It's okay.
No, whoever it is, I'll call him back.
Other people need your help, too. I understand. It's fine.
Oh, come on, Riley. Jen's mom's probably biting at the bit to help you out.
No, my mother's not going to support me. Riley and I are doing this on our own.
Fine.
You're right. I don't need all that stuff right now. All I need is you. And more cartons.
At your service, ma'am.
I'm really happy for you, Jen.
How can I be so lucky? It's me starting a new life with such a great guy like Riley. You know, after all the mistakes I've made and all the bad choices. Please, just don't let me screw this up, okay?
Don't even think like that. Besides, come on. You and Riley love each other so much that it has to work out.
Wise observation.
What? Why are you looking at me for like that? What?
Just that I could say the same thing about you and Michael.
No, it is not the same thing.
It is exactly the same thing, and that's why I don't get it. Why are you two being so stubborn?
I've been trying to find you. I've left messages everywhere.
Well, I left myself when... Oh, Mom, tell me what's going on. What happened?
It's your father.
What?
He was shot last night. He's dead.
No, he can't. It's not true.
I'm so sorry.
It's not true. Don't say that.
I know you loved him. I'm sorry.
I was calling him, and I heard his voice on the voicemail. Daddy, I need my daddy.
I'm so sorry.
Daddy. No, I don't understand. He's so happy and kind. Why would somebody do that? Why would somebody do that?
Jen, wait.
Leave me alone.
It's over. Rex and I are over. I ended it.
You slept with him. How many times, Mom?
I don't know. What? I can't take it back.
Who the hell are you? I mean, Rex, he can't think about anybody but himself. He'll do anybody. I get that. But what is your excuse for sleeping with my ex-husband, who also happens to be half your age?
I don't have one.
Exactly. You're so lonely and you're so desperate. You'll just do anything to feel loved for 5 minutes.
My hair, it's basically roadkill, right?
No. It's kind of out there, but it's cool. It's you, you know?
I like you.
I like you, too. But you know what? We should get you back to your mom before this room starts spinning anymore.
My mom is the worst person on the planet. She wanted me to wear French braids for my wedding. I mean, doesn't she realize how short life is?
Do you know what your problem is? You don't know what real problems are.
And you do.
Kaylee, what did you do to your hair? Your mother is worried sick about you. She thought something happened to you.
It did.
Are you drunk?
I only had one drink. But it was a big one, and they put them all in these little glasses.